Right, we do need to hit it head on. I think where you start is, and I agree with protecting Medicare and Social Security for people who are relying on it, you know, 50, 55 forward. For the younger generations, I think we need to look at something different on Social Security. If maybe have two different options. You can either do the Social Security, or we can try something different where you have your own savings account.